So, each time you open Outlook, you see this message saying sending message one of one. And then if you go to your Outbox, you see a message there that it is still sitting in your Outbox. And if you double click on it, you get an error message saying, sorry, we are having trouble opening this item. This could be temporary, but if you see it again, you might want to restart Outlook. So click on OK, and I'm sure you have tried to restart Outlook and it still didn't work. And you might also tried to click on here to delete it and nothing happens, or to right click on it and then to click on delete, nothing happens. It's stuck in your Outbox. So how can we fix it? First of all, the reason why it's stuck is because Outlook is trying to send the file continually. It's not giving up trying to send the file. But because I got an attachment that's pretty large, as you can see, 93 megabytes, email server doesn't allow such a big file size to be sent. That's why Outlook is confused, because of a large file attachment. If it was any other reason, you could double click on it and make some changes and then send it. Then the italic on the top would change to a normal font. To fix this problem, you need to go to the send and receive tab up here. Then you should see a place called work offline. Just select this to make Outlook to go to offline. Now at the bottom here, it says working offline. Then what you can do is to drag and drop it to the drafts folder. And if that didn't work, don't worry. What we need to do is to close Outlook, click on exit and send later, and then turn off your computer or restart your computer. After your computer is restarted, open Outlook again. Then go to the Outbox again. Just make sure the send and receive is still offline and shows offline. And as you can see here, we don't see the sending message any longer. So let's try again. Click and drag and drop to the drafts. And as you can see, it has moved to the drafts folder easily. Now if I click on the drafts folder, and if I will select the email, you can see all these images attached. So you need to basically select all of them if you want, or select a couple of them and delete them. Just to be on the safe side, I will delete another one. Now go back to the send and receive tab in here, click on work offline again, and then it starts saying synchronizing drafts, and here it says connected, and then click on send. And you can see sending message one of one. And as you can see, the message was sent successfully. It's not in the Outbox and it's not in the drafts. And if next time you want to send an email with an attachment, first upload that attachment to a cloud service such as OneDrive, or if you're using it at work, save the files onto a server and then share the location of the server in the email rather than attaching the files to the email.